name is Grace Alachajeri. I am from Nigeria. I am here at the College of William and Mary, University of Virginia, the Presidential Precinct, studying civic leadership.
The philosophers get ready to learn the wisdom of Africa.
I am a professional singer, that's a singer songwriter, a musician, and I am also a disability rights advocate. I use art, I use drama, you know, to give face and voice, you know, to the issues of disability.
Yes, we can.
It's been 13 years that I've been on the wheelchair, but I would say that it's been 13 amazing years. My life is all about service and reaching out. I'm also privileged to have, you know, held the role of the first ever Miss Wheelchair Nigeria Queen on the African soil in Nigeria.
What were they grappling with post the hurricane, and how did the cultural retention there within the city help them to move?
Coming here to the U.S. for my leadership training with the Presidential Precinct has really opened my eyes to a lot of innovative ways that I can go back and even do what I have been doing in a more better way to bring sustainability. So going back to Nigeria, of course, it's no longer gonna be business as usual. It's gonna be new ways of setting up projects, programs, implementing projects and programs in a way that I know I don't have to completely rely on funders, but the program and the project will sustain itself.
Mandela Washington Fellows from Africa, continent of Africa. We prepared dish from our various countries. I from Nigeria prepared mai mai. The lady from Swaziland prepared chakalaka. We prepared different African dishes basically to come, you know, promote the taste of Africa. And to also raise funds for the Bridge at Public Initiative Program.
Being here, I've met people from South Africa, from Ethiopia, from Tanzania, from Mozambique, and you know, 22 African countries. Automatically, I have become friends with each of these African countries, and is really excited because each of these individuals have their uniqueness. They came with their uniqueness, and we're going to form even a stronger bond. And you know, we can change the world. We can change Africa together.
Yes, it go happen, no.
Before coming to the U.S., I wrote a song on Africa, the diversity, the beauty, the strength, you know, of Africa. So this is a song, you know, dedicated to all the African fellows. That yes, we can change the world. It starts from somewhere. It starts from Africa. It starts from us. It starts from me.
The world is full of Africa. Yes, we can. Sure, we can change the world. Yes, we can. Sure, we can change Africa.